Number five, Lexi Primer, a 2-point bucket for the Eagles. Genesis Armada. Number 10, Lizzie on the line for the Lady Bobcats. Driver music call. Ball over to the Lady Eagles.
Yeah.
Abigail Willett, looking for a bucket for the Lady Eagles.
Way to follow, Ellie.
Cowbell. Goes to Castle Hill. Jordan Russell checks into the ball game for the Lady Eagles. Ball is knocked out of bounds. Lady Bobcats maintain possession. Is called on number four, Ariana Willett. Lady Rock maintains possession. Jump ball. Possession goes to Lady Rock. Jump ball goes to Castle Hills. Foul is called on number 11, Jordan Russell. Emily on the knees checks into the ball game for the Lady Eagles. 15, Eason at the line for Castle Hills. Jump ball goes to Living Rock. That'll make a score 10-2 for Castle Hills. Ball is knocked out of bounds. Castle Hills regains possession. Fouls call on number 7, Larry Rock. Number 12, on ease of the line for the Lady Eagles. Ball's knocked out of bounds. Castle Hills regains possession. Number 35, Pilatek at the line for the Lady Eagles. Kelvin gets in first, and our 4th Camille checks into the ballgame for Living Rock. And Kelvin gets her 2nd. Thank you. for the Lady Eagles. Jump ball is called.
10 seconds, plenty of time.
Castle Hills regains possession. Traveling is a foul. Castle Hills regains possession. Ball is knocked out of bounds. Castle Hills maintains possession. Ball's not out of bounds by Little Rock. Castle Hills maintains possession. Ball is knocked out of bounds. Castle Hills maintains possession. Ball is knocked out of bounds by the Lady Eagles. Living Rock takes the full possession. And Jordan Russell with a 2-point bucket and a foul. Russell at the line for Lady Eagles. Emily Eason checks into the ball game for Castle Hills. Number one, the lady checks into the ball game for Living Rock. Foul's called, number five, Alexi Kreider. Ball's knocked out of bounds. Castle Hills maintains possession. Val Pelican checks in the ball game. With a 2-point bucket for Castle Hills. Jump ball is a call. Castle Hills regains possession. Emily Alanis checks in the ball game for the Lady Eagles. With a 2-point bucket for the Lady Eagles.
Players get a contact in the mouth, coach.
Ball's knocked out of bounds by the Wildcats. Lady Eagles regain possession. Kahi checks into the Lady Eagles and a host of the Lady Bobcats checking the ball game. Foul is called number one, Delaney. Kravin is a call. Bobcats take over possession. Foul is called on the Nickelodeon Hollies, the Lady Eagles. Levy Rock maintains possession. Foul is called on Pelletier, the Lady Eagles. Living Rock regains possession. Jump ball is the call. Bobcats regain possession, and Genesis Ahmada checks through the ball game for the Lady Eagles. Double dribble is a call. Lemmy Rock regains possession.
My goodness.
Jump ball is a call. Foul is called on number 30, Kai Heath. Lady Bobcats. Shoot it up. Number 10, Lizzie at the line for Lady Rock. Number 10. He's still under a three total. And he's with a 2-point bucket for the Lady Eagles. And that'll be the end of the first half of play. The score. Ball's knocked out of bounds by the Rock. Castle Hills regains possession.
Where is that guy?
Ball is out of bounds, and the Rock will regain possession. Jordan Russell checks in the ball game for the Castle Hills Lady Eagles.
Ball.
and host of Lady Bobcats check in for Living Rock. Val Pilipic and Emily Neeson check in for the Winning Eagles. Fouls on number 10, Hernandez. Living Rock maintains possession. Kai Heek checks in the ball game for the Lady Eagles. Foul is called on number 5, Michaela. Thank you. And a host of Lady Bobcats check in for Living Rock. Back once they call it, Lady Eagles will regain possession. Foul is on number 35, Philippine of the Lady Eagles. Lady Bobcats maintain possession.
About his bed.
And the two-point weapon is good. The ladies put this one 47-6. Ball is knocked out of bounds by Libby Rock. Tessa Hills comes over possession.